What is going on, boys? Swaggy's here now, and producer going ahead gets the actual video today. Today we'll be reacting to a new, well, not really, it's not new. It's around 3 months old here, but this is still a FNAF collab that just came out within this year. So like I said, please go check out the actual original creator themselves here, Ethan Silco. So they wanted me to go check out this actual video stuff here. I was like, yeah, sure, I'll do it. But aside from that, like, such overall, please go check it out. This came out to February 6th, so like around, yeah, like I said, like around 3 months ago. So without any further ado, like I said, link down below. Go check it out. They work pretty hard and support. And hold on, let me see if I can find the credits list. No, it's not here. I think it might be in the actual stuff here. So, aside from that though, let's go ahead and get to the actual video stuff here. Let's not waste too much time.
I've been away too long, way too long, but I'm home again long after I had done what I'd done. What's become of them? I thought their souls were gone. Something's wrong, so I...
Hold on, give me a second here. Sorry about that. Sheesh. Without any further ado, though, let's continue to the activity stuff here. Let's not waste too much time again. Sorry for the pause, by the way. I had to go quickly do something. So let's continue onward.
I need to put an end to everyone.
2, 3, 4. 5 nights, 5 innocent lives I took before their time. It's alright, I'll be fine.
Okay, sorry. My video is lagging extremely hard. I do not know why. I'll be right back. Give me a second here. Okay, I'm back. Hopefully that, you know, stopped the lagging. Had to quickly refresh everything. Now without further ado, let's continue on with
it. 5 innocent lives I took before their time. It's alright, I'll be fine. Even though they died, a part of them survived. I'll make them all alive. It's alright, I'll be fine. Safe inside.
We are but machines.
And I would say keep in mind that this video did come out like 3 months ago, so like I said, all these animators have improved greatly, you know, especially Ethan Stillcodes. But yeah, I do got a couple of, you know, thoughts and opinions on the actual animation itself, and I'll get to that later on. But aside from that though, let me go ahead and just actually think that's all the credits themselves here. Yeah, that's pretty much all the credits themselves, and then of course it ends off with a quick thank you, Scott. Then there's... Oh, that was interesting. But aside from that though, like I said, just overall, let me just go ahead and give my general thoughts pins on the actual stuff here. Starting off with the beat itself, then of course moving on to the actual vocals and the actual themselves here, then ending off with the actual animation itself here. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So, starting off the beta stuff was overall really well done. I love this song, and I've mentioned it in a lot of the other videos that I've reacted to where this song is prevalent, that this song itself here is overall really well made. I love it. It's so good. The beta stuff is just so, so smooth, so buttery, and overall just so, so good, and I love it. But aside from that, such as overall, the beta stuff here is incredible and overall really well made. Now let's go on to the actual lyrics, folks themselves. You're looking into it. So yeah, overall, the vocals themselves, like I said, is overall really well done. I love CG5's, just, you know, inclusion into the song itself here. And overall, when I first heard it, it was overall incredible and just really, really cool. But overall, now that I'm, you know, hearing it for like maybe like the fourth or fifth time now, you know, it's still good. I like it. But aside from that, the search overall of the actual, you know, the vocals themselves were overall really well done, and I love them so much. But aside from that, the overall listen, I love the actual vocals themselves here. They're really, really well done. Overall, have such a great amount of passion, and of course, such a great amount of heart into it. And overall, I love it. But aside from that, let's go ahead and get the actual lyrics themselves and get onto it. So yeah, the lyrics themselves here just give an amazing structure and foundation for the song. And in general, they're just like, I like the lyrics themselves here. They're super well done, so good, and in general, just so, so enjoyable. But aside from that, though, like I usually say, let's not stay too long on one topic. But yeah, like I said, lyrics themselves here, amazing. Vocals and lyrics themselves here, or the vocals themselves here also go crazy. I love them. But also, aside from that, though, let's go ahead and get the actual animation itself here, since that's the thing I kind of want to talk about a little bit more. So let's get onto it. So yeah, the animation itself here, I do feel like in this video, it did kind of struggle. And specifically, you know, about the actual just kind of movement itself here, it was a little bit of a pain, I'm not gonna lie. It did look a little choppy, a little just kind of laggy, and overall, that's, you know, that's okay. As long as you improve, you know, from the video's release. And I do think that, you know, Ethan Still Colors did improve a ton. After all, this was 3 months ago. But aside from that, just overall, like I said, I really enjoyed the actual bit itself here. I do, you know, feel like a lot of the other segments of the actual animation stuff here did a pretty good. That I do feel like it just has a little bit of a choppiness, a little bit of more of a roughness to it that I'll get onto later on or focus more on later on. But aside from that, like such overall, the animation stuff here did kind of struggle a little bit. But aside from that, though, let's go ahead and get to the actual deep dive here. Now, before I get into the deep dive, please go check out the actual original video stuff here, link down below. And of course, the link will be at the end card at the end of the video when it does come out. But aside from that, like I usually say, if you made it to this point of the actual video stuff here, hit the like button and subscribe. And you're pretty much like already 80% done with the actual video stuff here, so you might as well do it as well. But aside from that, like I said, go ahead and hit the like button. And also consider subscribing, as it helps out so much to shout up and just helps me out a ton. So please consider doing that as well. And of course, like I, you know, aside from liking and subscribing, go ahead and hit the notification bell for the next time I upload. If you're interested in catching the newest videos as soon as they come out, like I usually do try to upload at least twice a day. So if you're interested in catching, you know, some of the newest videos as soon as they come out, consider hitting that bell icon. But aside from that, though, also hit up the comment section down below and let me know your thoughts and opinions on the video stuff here. Whether you liked it, you hated it, that's really interesting, or you didn't find it interesting at all. And of course, whether or not you want to see more, you know, FNAF content in general. But aside from that, though, without any further ado, like I said, overall, leave your comments down below. And without any further ado, let's get into the actual deep dive here. Now, for the deep dive here, what I kind of get into, I kind of just get more into detail about the video stuff here while pulling up segments, you know, for those, you know, specific things I'm talking about. And of course, the things that I usually talk about are kind of just, you know, the same. I do talk about the actual beat itself here. I do talk about the actual just, you know, vocals and lyrics themselves here. Except I do, you know, get more into depth and more into detail about these, you know, things as well. Things itself. And of course, you know, I can't forget about the animation itself here. So that, without any further ado, let's go ahead and get started with the actual beat itself here. Like I said, the beat itself here is overall really well done. I love it. I love it from the moment it starts. It just starts off super, not abruptly, but it starts off really just, you know, it's just kind of, it just starts off great. I love it. But aside from that, though, like I said, overall, I really do enjoy that just beat itself here. It's so well done. Just... I've been away too long, way too long. Like, that transition alone was hard. I'm not gonna lie, I love that. But aside from that, though, like I said, there's so many good segments I can really pull out from it. I think I'm going to get into this little segment right here, where we do get into the actual chorus itself here. Everyone. 2, 3, 4, 5 nights. I'll be fine, even though they died. Part of them survived. I'll make them all alive. It's alright, I'll be fine, safe inside. And I love that. I love how they kind of just disrupt the beat itself here a little bit with the sound effect of this almost the sound of something getting crushed. But aside from that, though, and it's super, like, how'd I say it? Almost not horrific. More or less, maybe super detailed, and I like that, but I hate that, and I love it. But aside from that, let's say, just overall, the beat itself is so well made. The chorus itself has such a great rhythm, such a great beat, and it's just such a jam, and I love it. But aside from that, though, that's basically a consistent, you know, a consistent thought that's having itself here. You know, how just how much of a jam this beat is, how much, you know, how slick of a rhythm the song itself here has. I love it. It's so good, so well done, and overall, really, really enjoyable. But aside from that, the overall, like I said, just overall, I love the attribute stuff here. It's so well done, sounds so good, and in general, it's just such a jam. And of course, I hope you guys agree with that as well. But without any further ado, let's go ahead and get to the actual vocal working lyrics themselves, and let's go into the actual, you know, the main vocals that are kind of different for this song. Aside from Black Griffin, CG5.
We are but machines, but we breathe life into a growing home full of new friends. Not the end, only puppets flowing.
Oh, that was so good. Like I said, CG5's inclusion into this song was overall incredible. I love it. Just such a different vibe, you know, comes out of the song itself. Here, when of course CG5, you know, starts, you know, his vocals and of course his, you know, his part of the song itself here. And it's overall, how to say it, it's such a different perspective on the song itself here. Especially when you go ahead and listen to the actual original self here, it has a very, you know, uniform tone in the actual original self, in the actual original, you know, song itself. And of course, with CG5's inclusion into this sort of, no, not cover, maybe remix, or just kind of remake, remaster, I don't know. I don't know how you guys classify it. Like I said, but for this, you know, kind of addition to the actual, just, you know, song itself here, I love it. It's so good. CG5 brings such a different vibe to the song itself here. And of course, kind of emphasizes a different part of the actual vocals and beat itself here. And like I said, I love the vocals themselves, dude. They're so incredible, and overall, just in general, really, really, really well done. Like I said, every song that CG5 is a part of is just a banger. I love it. It's so good, so spectacular, just so good, and it's just crispy and just so smooth. But aside from that, though, the amount of just passion and heart that, you know, CG5 puts into it, just all of the lyrics themselves here, is overall incredible. I love it. It's so good, and overall, just in general, so enjoyable. But aside from that, though, like I said, aside from the vocals themselves, like I said, not only the vocals themselves here, just incredibly, incredibly great, but the lyrics themselves are overall really amazing, and I love them. They're so well done, so good, that the entire video itself here, and just built an amazing, amazing structure for the song itself here. But without any further ado, let's go ahead and get to the actual just animation itself here. I don't want to, you know, stay too long on the lyrics themselves here, so let's go on to the actual animation itself here. So yeah, I do think that the animation itself here struggled a little bit, especially for this little beginning segment here. It looked a little strange, especially around where was the part, like around right here. It did struggle a little bit right here. This lives I took before their time. Like the sort of suddenness, like just going like that. It's just kind of, it was a little strange. But aside from that, though, it, you know, like I said, the actual animation stuff here is a little rough around the edges. It does have a lot of scenes that kind of could use more in-between frames, at least at this point of time. And I do hope, you know, each of the animators themselves have improved, you know, in their ability and, of course, you know, in their, you know, and their animation skills. And I hope that they did improve, and of course that they did get better. But aside from the suggestions overall, for this specific video, I do feel like, yeah, at this point they needed to, I feel like they kind of, you know, had to focus a little bit more on their, you know, in between frames, because there's a lot of the actual frames and stuff that kind of just happen too sharply. It's kind of just, you know, kind of just going like kind of just, you know, throwing it's kind of just having a character in one frame go like this, and then the next frame should be like this, without including any of the scenes where they're prepping up the punch. It's a little strange, and it almost looks a little unnatural. But aside from that, though, like I said, just overall, the animation itself here is still pretty well done. I like the models that they use. I do like the actual lighting itself for the actual itself here, so overall, that's a pretty good thing that I gotta mention. But I do think that the actual animation flow itself here is a little disrupted. That's the entire video itself here. And of course, it's not exclusive to one animator. You know, there's a couple of animators here that do have the same problem, where they, you know, just really don't include those in-between frames. I think another example would be, what was it? Like, I think this one right here. It's alright, I'll be fine. Running out of time. I think that I can find a place where I can hide. It's alright, I'll be fine. Safe inside. Easier. Or is it this? No, this is the same one. But yeah, like I said, overall, there's a lot of things, you know, going on in the actual, just, you know, animation itself, especially for this part. A lot of twitching as well. I'm not exactly sure why. I think that's just to emphasize, you know, the sort of, how to say it, aliveness of the actual robotic things here. I don't know. But aside, maybe that's a clue. But aside from that, the overall, like I said, the animation itself, it does a little, you know, does look a little finicky, a little twitchy. But aside from that, overall, it does look pretty solid. I do feel like the actual lighting itself here could have been a little more improved, but overall, that's just my thoughts. But aside from that, aside from those, you know, little minor details and stuff like that, kind of just missing frames every now and then, I do feel like this animation itself here did rock as well. I do like it. There's a lot of really good things to like about the actual animation itself here, and especially since this is kind of an older project that they worked on. It makes sense. It really does. But aside from that, though, I do wish, you know, they took a bit more time and, of course, you know, added those in between frames. Maybe, kind of refine their skills here. But aside from that, though, stuff, I did enjoy the activity stuff here. So I said, please go check out everybody a part of the activity stuff here. They all work really hard and deserve support. And, of course, I'll leave a link to the actual original video stuff here right down below. An end card right there. I'm leaving you two links to get to that original video. So please go check it out. And aside from that, though, another video right here from the... Another end card right there for another one of my videos. If you're interested in catching us, so please go consider checking that out as well. But aside from that, though, like I said before, like, subscribe, notification bell for next time I upload if you're interested in catching the newest videos as soon as you can. And of course, comment down below your thoughts and opinions on the videos up here. And of course, please give your support to these creators. They work really hard and support. And of course, you know, hope for their improvement and hope for their, you know, of course, betterment and their animation skills and stuff like that. Please be respectful. And of course, just overall, have a good day. Take care of yourself. And of course, I'll be seeing you boys later on in the second video for today. So yeah, hope to see you guys soon. And take care. All right. I'll see you guys soon.